Welcome my students. Now formation of image by concave lens. Actually concave lens can form only virtual image I have already stated, and that image is always diminished. Now you see in the figure there is a concave lens L1, L2, and in front of a lens an object PQ is placed beyond 2F. Whatever may be placed, the image will be virtual and will be diminished. Area of light P dash O passes through optical center undeviated, and another ray of light PM after refraction it diverges and move towards MN. Now it appears that this ray MN and PO appears to diverge from a point P dash, and at P dash Q dash a virtual image of PQ is formed. This image under blue line, very small image P dash Q dash, it is virtual erect, diminished, and at a point P dash that is in front of the object. In front of object. So keep in your mind that always image formed by a concave lens will be virtual, erect, and diminished, whatever may be the position of the object. Now the formation of image by lens is completed. Now we will go through the formation of image by mirror. Thank you. For testing your understanding of this lesson and more videos, log on to www.tubelessons.net.